Hello, welcome to NetVN channel. Do you want to control your phone with your computer's keyboard and mouse? If yes, watch this video. First, you connect your computer and phone using Bluetooth. In this video, I will introduce to you a smartphone control software called Dell Mobile Connect. By default, it can only be installed on Dell computers, but if your computer belongs to another brand, it can still be installed. First, you connect your computer and phone using Bluetooth. Next, you install Dell Mobile Connect driver. I will put the driver download link in the description of this video. Dell Mobile Connect software lets you control your iOS and Android smartphones. After connecting Bluetooth and installing the driver, open the Microsoft Application Store on your Windows PC and install the Dell Mobile Connect application. As described here, you can send messages, transfer data, and control your phone using your computer's mouse and keyboard. So what to do on the phone? On your smartphone, also install the Dell Mobile Connect app. The simplest way to connect between them is to use a QR code. On my iPhone with Dell Mobile Connect pre-installed, I'll open it up and scan the QR code. And here are the steps to connect between iPhone and Windows computer using Dell Mobile Connect. If your phone uses Android, the steps are almost the same. Next, you allow the computer to access your phone's applications such as messages, contacts, photos, videos, notifications. Remember to maintain a Bluetooth connection between your phone and your computer. Finally, share the phone screen to the computer. Not only do you see the phone screen, but you can also use your computer's mouse and keyboard to control your smartphone. Like here, I use my mouse to open the YouTube app on my phone. You can send messages, play games with your computer's mouse and keyboard. Playing mobile games with mouse and keyboard is an experience you should try. I will show you the steps to do it on a Windows computer so you can see better. As you can see, you can access your contacts, messages, transfer files, control your phone with your computer. If your computer is not Dell, what do you need to do to install this software? It's very simple, you just need to edit the Windows registry a bit. HKEY Local Machine Software Microsoft Windows Current Version Store. You add a new string of characters and name it Store Content Modifier. Then you install the Dell Mobile Connect application like other Dell computers. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe to NetVN channel.